love of everything about motorcycles is what shapes me as an artist. When I paint, I keep to capture the sound of engines, its vibration, its smell of oil, its exhaust smoke, everything that makes motorcycles what they are. I use ink and water to paint on canvas. This might not be too familiar for you. It's actually very popular, and I should say it's a traditional method to paint on paper in Asia. What I'm using here are disposable chopsticks. Yes, that you eat sushi with. This is my original, a technique I came up with about 30 years ago. When the first Katana GSX 1100 was released, I was a high school kid. She was the coolest thing, with her futuristic and freeze-talking design. Time has passed. When the new Katana was unveiled a couple years ago, I was in Cologne, Germany, as a featured artist at this motorcycle show. She was right in front of my eyes, and I was there. I'm certainly not a high school kid anymore, but the sensational sentiment that I had years ago, I first saw her.